that is oligopolistic.
Poly. Oligo means few. Only few sellers will be there. Poly is a seller, no? So oligopoly means if any market that is going to have any few sellers. Oligi means, these are the two Greek words which was combined here. Oligi means few. Poly means seller. Sell. Okay. So this commonly called as what? Oligopoly market. So in case of oligopoly markets, there will be few sellers, but we cannot say that only two, more than two people should be there. More than two sellers will be there in oligopoly markets. And they are going to have homogeneous product or differentiated product also. Homogeneous means the same product that was sold by these few sellers, or sometimes they may be differentiated products. A slight difference will be there in the product to attract the customers. So this oligopoly market is going to be lying between the monopolistic market and monopoly markets. That means features of monopolistic market and monopoly market will be combinedly making a market as an oligopoly markets. So some features of monopolistic market and some features of monopoly markets will be added to this oligopoly markets. Sometimes this oligopoly market is also known as what? Competition among few. Because there are only few sellers, no, in the market. And every seller is going to influence the market. And they are going to be influenced by the behavior of other firms also. Only few are there, how the other competitor is behaving. Based on that, the seller will be influenced. So this is the meaning of the oligopoly market. Let us see the examples of this. So for example, if you take automotive companies in India, like manufacturing companies, major Indian automotive companies, can you tell what are the major companies that are going to be in this? One we can say that is Ashok Leyland, Mahindra,
Bharat Benz,
Tata, Bajaj, of course Bharat also, TVS, Maruti Suzuki, Hero Honda, LML, Force, Hindustan Motors. Bharat is also there, but I have not used here that. So all these are the major Indian companies which are going to provide automotive companies. So when you come, because these are a few companies, no, not large in number. So this comes under the monopolistic companies. When you go for the major multinational companies, there are some more companies which comes under these automotive companies, like Toyota multinational company, Renault, Hindustan Motors, Hindustani Motor, Ford, Audi, Hyundai, Wagner, Fiat. By seeing at this logos, you can say BMW, Honda. What is this? Sudo. And Skoda. All these are the different multinational automotive companies, we can say. So these are the few companies with few sellers who are going to sell the these cars and all. So these examples you can take for oligopoly markets. So everyone is going to produce a product, but they are going to differentiate their product slightly. So they are not completely competitors, and we cannot say that they are not competitors, or we cannot say that they are competitors because of their differentiation in their product usage, quality, etc., etc., their features, products' features. They are making their market, they are holding the market, they are attracting the customers. See, some more examples I gave, these are the worldwide leaders in food processing companies. This Kraft, Pepsi, Nestle, these are the few companies which are holding in food processing companies. They are the top three leading companies, we can say, in worldwide. And in music companies, if you take examples like Universal Music, EMI, Sony, BMG, Music Entertainment is there, no? Warner Music. So all these are the few companies which are holding the music companies. We can say that these are the oligopoly markets. Of course, some people may be there, but these are the leading companies which are going to hold the market. So if how these people are behaving, based on that, small companies may be acting. So in mobiles, you can take LG, Samsung, Nokia, Apple, Lenovo. So all these examples you can take for this oligopoly markets. So you can take automobile industries, cement industries, steel industries, aluminium industries. All these are the different sectors, different industries, where we can say that they are having oligopolistic market. You can take examples of even cement industries, steel industries, like that. So for each product, there will be a particular sellers, few sellers only. Only few sellers are there. And coming to the other type of market, it is duopoly. I am not going to go in detail about this. So sometimes some companies will be having only two sellers will be there. Duo means two sellers. Only two sellers will be there. In such case, that market is called as what? Duopoly markets. And they are both the companies will be selling the homogeneous product, and there won't be any substitute for their product. So in that manner, if any two sellers are there, in such case, we can call it as what? A duopoly market. So if two companies are controlling the large market, then we can say that it is a duopoly. Like, for example, if you take Pepsi and Coca-Cola, of course, in soft drinks, so many other are there, but these are the two leading companies. So by the behavior of this Pepsi and Coca-Cola only, the remaining companies will be following. So these will be the leaders. So which we can say that it is a duopoly market in soft drink market. And Airbus, Boeing, these are the, in aircrafts market, these are the two duopoly markets. Like this, you can take so many are there. Intel and AMD. In case of desktop computers, microprocessor market, these two are the leading companies, Intel and AMD. So like that, we can take different examples for duopoly markets. So you can also take some more examples, existing markets like Swiggy, Zomato. These are the two leading companies in providing services. And Ola, Uber, minibuses are there, no? Services. And Amazon and Flipkart, these two are the leading duopoly markets and in online shopping. MasterCard and Visa in credit cards. Coca-Cola and Pepsi, as we have seen in the soft drinks. So like this, you can give any examples of, many examples are there. If you find out, you can find out. Okay. So these are the duopoly markets examples. So let us go in detail about the features. What are the features that a market is made into an oligopoly markets?